Oh, you're the best man I am, Paul.
Well, you think she's the best.
Right, okay.
You've known him longer.
Still for service, which are you?
Yeah, that's us.
This guy.
Oh, we're here today.
Yeah.
This guy.
Do you take pictures of people as they go in or not?
Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do? When you smile, I can't.
Are you ready? Freely, without reservation, to give yourselves to each other in marriage. You're taking Anne's right hand, and you will place it into Peter's right hand. And I know Anne is your goddaughter, but let go nonetheless.
I, Peter James Walker.
And I, Anne Cannon, do take Peter James Walker
to be my lawful wedded wife.
Have and to hold from this day forward.
For better worth.
For richer worth.
In sickness and in health.
To cherish.
To death do us part.
On it goes. Definitely walk above the ring. So, as I can now declare the man a wife, what do you think?
Peter's family. Yeah, Peter's family, please.
In Windsor Town Centre, we got into a bit of a fracas over a lovely...
You got into a bit of a
face to face. I understand I was shaking because Anne told me, so I didn't really recall too much. But Anne stepped in, bold as she is, in between us.
Oh, I had to. You were going to get your head kicked.
And as for my temper...
That's awful.
Which again may have some relevance to my lack of patience. But
Now, Anne, I've known all her life. She was a beautiful baby, actually. I'm her godmother. But doesn't she look fabulous? And as you slide down the banisters of life together, may all the splinters go the right way.
The marriage comprised of three rings. The engagement ring, the wedding ring, and as you're now about to find out, suffering.
I'll grab the top card, see what that means. Have a look.